somebody wouldn't want both of them at the same time.